What do I think caused the zombie apocalypse? Well, I think aliens dropped them off. I mean, they couldn't have just shown up out of nowhere. And you know, I was thinking if aliens dropped them off, either they wanted to get them off of their planet or they were trying to attack us in some way. But I mean, if they were trying to attack us, you know, we tamed them, now we use them to make money, and then we're done with them, we get to cut them off and throw them into the fire. So, I mean, nice try.